And welcome back to the long run where we are playing Tunic. Last time we beat the librarian and we got a bagel. The green one there. Turn into bagel. I guess that's an idea. Keep forgetting which would be the best spot to get off at here. Well, that's the ruined atoll. What if we can use... Yes, we can. Look at that. Of course, I need to actually be able to target this. There we go. Now with our attack of four, we can take out these guys with only two hits. Also, look at what else we can do. Aha! There we go. If you do it just right, they drop their shield. Unfortunately, we can't get that. Also, can't affect those doors with this. I don't want to target you. I want to target this. There we go. Also, the middle spot in the warp station takes us to the sword. Oh, looks like we didn't turn in the red one either. Jewel, Mazzy gonna bap. Okay. And then we turn in the green bagel. Boom. And that's where the blue bagel goes. Now we're back up here. Oh, right, that's right, I can, there's a ladder up here. That gives us another bottle fragment. So I think what we want to do right now, considering the state of the warp zone right now, is we want to go west. We want to go west, but this specific path might be incorrect. Let's go take a look at the manual. There's a question mark there. Have we seen what's at that question mark? Oops. Pressed the wrong buttons there. We haven't been up here. We need to find a way up there and light that up. Okay, that's not an explodey door. Aha. Oh. Aha. All right. Wonder if we can pray from here. Aha, we can. Okay, so that lights up this. Oh. Yeah, that is definitely a warp point. Also, there's a chest here. I want the treasure. Give me the treasure. And treasure that I probably won't use, let's be honest, because I'm bad at using consumables. Get over here. Quit being a jerk. Really? There we go. How do we get that chest? I just came from there. There we go. Oh, I accidentally unequipped the sword there. So there's a chest there. And there's nothing over there that I can hook onto. I do wonder if there's like a way to, oh, shop location. All the shops sell the same thing. Yes, I'm gonna do that, Joel. Don't worry. Ooh, that made a sound. Then we got the cursor. Oh. You have two card slots. Still don't really know what these cards do. Oh, and it actually tells us how many coins we've put in. See? It told us some of them, but it also told us a couple of them in Runic, and there are still some that are just a total mystery. Let's go check this out, I guess. More damage on low HP. I want to spend as little time on low HP as possible. I don't know about you. Still have no idea what this is. Oh, this. Was that what it was called? Peril something? Cyan Peril Ring. Or Orange Peril Ring. Ah, okay. Yeah, good point. Anklet. I wonder if that makes it... That makes me faster? I'm getting is that the scavenger's mask is what I need to actually be like invulnerable to the miasma or something. That seems to be what they're wearing in the quarry. Just keep pressing the wrong buttons. That seem faster to you? Got zoomies. Should probably equip something in that empty slot, huh? Anyway, if we look at the map for here, I think what I want to do is the path at the bottom on the left. Let's go take a look at that. Oh wait, is that just the ruined? That's the ruined tall. What about the path on the bottom of the right? What does that go to? Ah. Well, thanks for dealing with that guy for me. That was curious. It just kind of fell there. What's over here? Is there anything over here? Yeah, checking the new teleport, that's something that we could do too. Okay, so that is just a ruined path. Right. And this goes to here. Using that doesn't do anything. Wait. Interesting. Okay. Before we go there, I do wonder if there's like a way for us to. All right, let's just take a look at what's over here. Some more of those electrical clamps. Follow up on that that sleepover pallet thing. That was a joke. Old burying ground. We think we have a the hourglass does. Slows everything down. That will probably be useful at some point. Let's check the menu. Let's see. I think we have the map for this place. Old burying ground. Here we go. Ooh, the lag spike there. The foxy foxes looking down there. Ooh. It doesn't appear to have done anything. Oh. Not enough distance from that bomb. Oh. Some monies. Doodads. dead. Oh, and I soon will be too. Oh, this guy has some HP. Another one. Yeah, it's not messing around. Oh, what's this? Looks like a pendant. Dagger strap. Not sure what that does. Well, that was unfortunate. Skull times four. But yeah, I probably do need to activate a monolith. Also, it kind of feels like maybe these guys were like investigating this whole situation. Something happened and they were turned to stone. Or they could just be statues, I don't know. But now, the question is, how do I activate this? I can't get close enough. I mean, probably, because otherwise, how would we ever get that manual page over there? Getting caught on the geometry here. Anyway, let's go find a warp pad. We won't find a warp pad here. Unfortunately, we can't just use the one at the starting point because it's broken off from everything else. Come on. Let me use the thing. It's probably going to be this one. Okay, well, this just kind of solidifies that we're going to be able to, like, jump across this somehow. And this is not how. That's the entrance, the sword, the library, the ruin de tall, town ruins. There's also the quarry, but we need to find another monolith to power that one. The West Garden. Where is this? Oh, it's right where we were. Duh. Garden, Eastern Vault, Quarry. There's also this map to the cathedral. And possibly a guide to, like, what we can do there. boss of the scavengers. Something about the librarian, which we've defeated. Holy Cross Cathedral. What's the Holy Cross? Where is the cathedral? We're not missing a page here, so it's... Oh, the cathedral... Okay, the cathedral's in these... At the end of the swamp in the old burying ground, that building there is the cathedral. Hadoi. But, now there's still the matter of getting that monolith, and I have no idea how to get it, other than we probably need to be able to jump. But how do we jump? I don't think there's anything else in the frog's domain. Pretty small, self-contained place. Press X to jump. So what's that place here in the top right of this page? Have we been there? Oh yeah, that's where all the spiders are, isn't it? There's a door I couldn't open. Where? There's a few doors I couldn't open. Before the quarry. Oh, the... On the mountain? That one? So, this door. Well, we can go take a look. Checkpoint, because why not? You and me both, Jewel. Like I said, from this point on, I have seen the old burial ground, but I don't really remember getting anywhere in it. So, I don't know. I am not feigning ignorance at this point. I am just simply ignorant. I mean, I wouldn't doubt that I'm missing something obvious. I miss obvious things all the time. Let's see if there's anything else here. Hidden away in a corner somewhere. This game does reward exploration. Most of the time. There's something here? No? It really seemed like there was going to be something there. I like how the little harmony that plays when you start praying is to the tune of the music that's playing. And here it is, the door of the mountains. Looks like there used to be something here, but not anymore. The door looks like the other unopenable door. Okay. Slow motion prayer. So far, I have not used the hourglass for anything useful. And then the only other thing that we have is the path down to the quarry here. Either missed something or now have access to something now that I have the it's probably called the frog's tongue or something along those lines. Let's be honest here. Just calling it hookshot would be boring. And that's just here. There isn't anything over there. Oh. Well, I can target that enemy, but that doesn't help me with anything. Yeah, they're both too far for me to actually affect. That one's a real close, but still too far. I guess Andrew knew exactly what he was doing there. Can't get rid of that guy, though. Right. Oh, geez. Well, that is far away, isn't it? I don't remember pulling those guys before. Maybe I did. Probably, but it's been a while at this point. My memory is not great. I have no idea if... Well, that's potentially problematic. Yep, that's definitely problematic. There we go. Yeah, it didn't pull those guys the first time. Yeah, this door just leads to, like, here. And I don't want to go over there right now. Get rid of those so I can actually target stuff over here. Well, that's an attack op. That's definitely not nothing. Oh, you have bombs. Okay. What are you slicing at over there? I do see a miasma crystal, so. I'll just keep doing your thing, I guess. I don't see anything that would benefit me too much, but then again, why does it open that up? Oh, what's this? Hey. Also, safely around that, I guess. You go down there. I don't really see what else to do. Guess I'm just gonna eat a couple of these and get in there. Oh. Hi. Also, I saw you climb over there. Let's deal with the sniper. Crap. There we go. Cool. But these crystals don't actually seem to do anything. It's just if they get broken, maybe, then they start emitting pain juice. It's over here. Oh. Interesting. Let's take another look at this. Let's deal with that problem right now. Oh. What does this do? Aha. All right. Well, that'll make it easier for us on our return trip. Oh, mama. I was hoping to, like, at least affect it in some way. Whatever. Let's just run over here. Get this chest. Look, it's the 20 doodads that I'm going to lose when I inevitably die. I can't actually reach that. There we go. And all these doodads. And we can go in there. Or we can go up there. And I want to go up there. If nothing else, there is a chest up here. Which gives us a coin. That gives us enough coins to actually get another slot. And I really wish that I could get over there. But that's just further proof that we're going to get something that lets us jump, and we're probably going to get it here. Oh, this place looks so dangerous. Hey, buddy. Oh, here's Sniper. Now, Rambo. Ah. This is not working out. Ah, didn't think so. I'm hesitant about using that just for the fact that, King Crafts, hey, how you doing? Lurking, all right. Well, I appreciate you lurking. I need to plan that a bit more. Yeah, basically. Like, I want to know what I'm doing. We almost have enough doodads to power up our potions, but at the same time, that's not what I meant to do. Same time, we can also upgrade our attack to 5. There's still a next, so I'm guessing it can go past 5. Town. But now there is also, yeah, over here. There's also the other end of the quarry, and this is something that I did do on my other file. I just don't remember how I did it. Oh, right. Later, nerd. Getting caught on all of the geometry. That monolith. Oh, okay. Well, now that we have the frog's tongue, we have access to this monolith. Which means we also have access. To this monolith. I opened whatever that is. And most importantly, I opened up this warp point. So now I have access to the quarry from the warp station, and that is all of them. There's that one over there, which is the beginning. And yeah, all of them are lit up now. Right, that's gonna hurt. So just draw this guy out. Dang. I used way more magic than I actually wanted to, and also lost a lot more health. Really, I was too close to that. All right. You know what? I don't like you. Also, I can two-hit these guys now, which probably is going to be helpful. Can we go over here? Oh, geez. Oh, that was too close to that. All right. Okay, so we're back here. No, not that one. Let's deal with the sniper before it can deal with me. Trying to lose as little health as I can here. Immediately take a Buster Sword to the face. That's where I died. Ah! I got caught on the other guy's corpse. That's so dumb. I think this will basically take me to full health of what I have now. I am not going to worry about that. Ah! Yeah, so where... Okay, there's a lever over there. That's just the other side of that. Aha! Okay, here we go. So this lever is just open now. We don't need to worry about it anymore. What we do need to worry about is what's in here. Well, there was it. There was some chests in here, but those are, It's the mask! Oh, that changes things, doesn't it? Yeah, this trip has officially been worth it. We're probably going to die. Also, there's still this, and I have no idea what this is. We're probably going to die, but if I'm right, we won't take maximum HP damage from Miasma anymore. Or hopefully any damage. Oh, and there's this! Look at this! And now if we go, come on, we go down here. Yeah, this is not affecting us anymore. Now what is going to affect us is those Buster Swords. I mean, healing up would be the better idea here, but I don't know. I want to keep exploring. That's defense, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a chest over there. With some blueberries. Nice. Another chest here with some monies. Yeah, the map for the quarry, right? Yeah. Also, I wonder what's going on here. There's clearly something going on because there's these three guys looking in the same direction. That usually means something is up. Yeah, that was gonna happen. You know what? That's okay. We're back here. We're full of health. And we cannot get affected by the cavities anymore. Ah! I could have done that, but that would mean that I'm an intelligent player. Let me see. So how do I get down there again? There's like a path downward from here, which is where I need to go. So I don't think it was up here. Ah. It does annoy me a little bit that if you're running, it won't show you chests. We haven't been down here, have we? Well, there's not much, but there is this. Bombs. Behold, Kewlio, master of getting absolutely lost, and I have no idea where I'm going. Loser. Shield. Let's see. What did that do? Aura's gem. It's written what it does, but it's in runic, and I have no idea what that actually is. So there are apparently 15 cards. We have 9 of them. It does look kind of bigger, doesn't it? Is this the tunic equivalent of the spaghetti shield? Okay, and then I'm back here. Got the zoomies. Can't catch me. And take a drink before I die. Ah, no. I might not take max HP defense, but holy crap. If I get caught on all of the geometry, I sure as hell still can die. Well, that's one way to get my kitty butt to the shrine. Fünf. I still... I know there's a way back down. I just don't remember what it is. Ow. Okay, can you please stop doing that? You're upsetting me. Is it like a one-way path or something? Like, I don't understand. Oh, it's over here. Okay. I want to target the thing. There we go. Oh, geez. Oh. Okay, well, that gives us a hint on how to get over there. There we go. Now we can get this chest. Or dodge next to this chest. Yeah, either way. Use gun! We can now use gun. It's a magic gun. Oh! Okay. I could probably hit all three of these targets at once. Let's go ahead. Need a berry. I could probably hit all three of these targets at once, but there's no indication that that would actually do anything. What's over here? Ah. More treasure. Well, that's 2 out of 3. Also, this gun is expensive. Wow. Estus flask shard. Yeah, basically. And that's a chest. I think this is also a chest. Have we looked over here? Why did it retarget? I want to take care of that guy first. Oh, this is a one-way path. That didn't work as well as I was hoping. There we go. I mean, you could just, you know, sabotage yourself. That's cool. I think you're the jerk that killed me last time I was here. Okay, I need to get back up there. Take this path. So I can get this chest with some monies. So what are we approaching here? Yeah, the more I play this game, the more I want Raokao to play this game. Like, he's playing Outer Wilds right now. And just the amount of, like, enthusiasm that, like, he just throws himself into the game. Oh, this leads to the big door, doesn't it? There was a little side path before this that I'm curious about. So I want to go see that first. But yeah, like the amount of like enthusiasm that he has with like everything he plays, and especially like if it has like some depth to it, like Outer Wilds, there is a lot of stuff to discover in that game. And this game, honestly, is no different. All right, let's go in the big imposing door, which leads to, am I even on the map? Don't know that I am. Yeah, save point would be nice. Oh, good. The game doesn't know where I am either. I mean, there's this obvious path, but what's... is there anything over here? Not apparently. Oh. Where am I going? Inside the ziggurat, do we have anything in here about a ziggurat? 40, 41, 50. So it's probably somewhere in these missing pages. I think we've seen ziggurats somewhere in the manual. I just don't remember where. Or in what context? Okay, well, we found what appears to be our save point for this area. And I did start 10 minutes late, so I'll end 10 minutes late. It's not, oh geez. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can offer, I just don't have anything to offer. Can I whip that? I can probably interact with that somehow. It's just not clear how right now. Okay, that's not somewhere I can go. Oh, geez. Not what I meant to press there. Looks like there was no reason for us to come to this little islet here. So this will let us interact with whatever this is. Oh. Oh. All right. This is an easy little path back here. I'm down with that. What a weird place this is. Well, this looks like a monolith. Oh. Whoa, jeez. Alright, that's not friendly. That's like a mini boss. Ow. I need to. Oh, geez, you're not done. You know what? Just berserk it. Okay, that's just, all right. Anything over here? Oh, now we're getting puzzly, aren't we? Or if this is causing motion sickness problems to anyone. I'm trying to figure out how to go down. Because none of this geometry is allowing me to go down. Oh, there's this. Oh, more blueberries. Definitely take those. White lines show where I can go down. Oh, okay. Listen, sometimes it takes me a while, okay? Surprised you didn't use Jewel Giggle. Decoy? I can't see the Jewel Giggle, unfortunately, but it's there in spirit. What is this? Hopefully someday. I'm sorry I wasn't at your stream today. It's I was out for a walk when you started, and I've been in kind of a weird place with technology lately, so I never actually got the notification. And then the also, what is going on here? What is this place? Oh. That's... Huh. Oh, mama. I'm going to guess that I don't want to take off my mask, like, ever. There's a statue right here. Let's see what happens if I do. I'm perfectly fine. This is going places. And I'm not really sure where this is going. But I feel like where we're going here is to the root of the world, where the blue bagel lives. Well, you've got a whole new world to explore. That is something that we're going to be doing next time. Jewel, I am out of water and the stream is ending, so I will hydrate after closing out the stream. But I do thank you for watching. I'm not delaying the stream just to get like a glass of water and take one drink out of it. I will be... You're the one doing the water sabotage. Anyway. Yeah, so that's going to be it for the stream. Thank you, Jewel, for being here. Thank you, Keen Crafts, for dropping by. And anyone else who might have been here. The next scheduled stream is tomorrow at 4 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time. It is the Code Creator stream, where we're going to continue our work on bumper stickers in Hexflixel. On Sunday, it's going to be the Sunday Super Shuffle. It's going to start sometime after 7:30 p.m. And we're going to do some more Archipelago shenanigans. And Foose is going to tell us all about how StarCraft 2 works. And is not going to stream a damn thing. Because he doesn't stream. And that takes us around the week, around the wheel, to our next long run stream. Where we're going to continue our run of Tunic. And see what lies within the ziggurat at the root of the world. Honestly, I can't wait. That was quite the appetizer that we got there. I don't think... Yeah, there's nobody on this list that I'm going to be rating. So I will leave you to whatever it is that you want to do. So thank y'all for watching. I'm Kewlio, if you don't know. And I'll see you guys next time.